Here we got a KX91-3. It just come in. It's kind of unusual because it's got the angle blade on it. High dollar option. It's got the thumb. It's an Open Rob's KX91-3. It's got just over 1,000 hours on it. Starts and runs good. It's got nice tracks on it. Very clean machine. I believe it came from this dealer that sold it new, I think, and they said that it was a one owner. So it looks the part. Everything's good and operational. It's a hard one to find. Works, got all the bells and whistles. Nice Open Rob's machine.